Now to some sports. It'd take a miracle to be back by opening day. That's what Astros ace Justin Verlander had to say. The pitcher suffered a mild latch strain, but he told reporters he didn't want to take miracles off the table just yet. And we can bet Astros fans will have their fingers crossed for that miracle.